Okay, today is June 30th, I believe. I'm on my last day of morel hunting. You're pretty much only going to find them on the North Slopes for what came up this week. They're pretty much done for. But I just found my first bumper crop underneath one tree of big yellow ones. I'm looking around here and there's easily about probably 10 pounds. I'm going to run around with the camera a little bit. Here we go. All coming off of this tree here.